Going back in the water. Two hours of pressure washing to get it cleaned up today. No soft spots on the fiberglass, so there's really swim step is solid, trim tabs are solid, struts are good, cutlass bearings are good. So no issues on the bottom underwater. So get back in the boat and get ourselves back over to Tacoma and finish the inspection, but so far she's getting a clean bill of health. Minor issues. Some so, successful day. Okay, James out.